Adios. Adios. Adios to your afternoon. Cause tonight I'll be forever following the Colosseum moon into a certain room. Adios. Adios. I'm sorry for quickly jumping into the train. I waited, but no one came. You were just too late. That decision is mine. That decision is mine. So let the lesson be mine. Let the lesson be mine. That decision is mine. That decision is mine. Cause the vision is mine. The vision is mine. Adios.
Yes, sir.
Adios. Adios to the little child in me who kept on blaming everyone else instead of facing his own defeat. After all, why should I have any regret if it wasn't for my mistakes I made yesterday? Where would I be by now? That decision is mine. The decision is mine. So let the lesson be mine. Let the lesson be mine. The decision is mine. The decision is mine. Cause the vision is mine. The vision is mine.
A lot of people have been coming up to me lately talking about how, you know, Benjamin, why is it so that, you know, you're young but yet your world seems to be very dark and you seem to be almost possessed? I think that's quite funny, because when I'm on my journey, you know, and I'm, you know, figuring things out, I do come across, surprisingly, angels to come to me and they sing to me so beautifully. And if I can recall very clearly, their melodies, it goes something like this.
Lest the trees cease breathing, lest the bees cease breeding, and all the salt in the Dead Sea ferments to honey. Until then, I'll be forever chasing it all to the very end. That decision is mine, let the lesson be mine, cause the vision is mine, the decision is mine.